When Caligula's fallen, you can choose to be a living emperor.
When he stands on top, does the wolf apologize? Should the lion say his grace? When he
did you know what they were planning? After all we've been to each other, one blood.
Spare his life. I beg you!
Yeah, I'm gonna stay alive.
Brother!
I condemn you to perpetual exile.
No!
I know your fate.
Nero, become control. Emperor.
You will exalt in his glory, but there is a price.
Anything. My life. Is that all?
Oh, yes.
We must protect each other.
Welcome home.
I know your destiny, and I know its price. He will be emperor.
I see.
I see no reason why you cannot be on his confines. Send the girl Acte and her father away. They must leave immediately.
Why?
Nero's slaves can't be trusted. She's gone. Forget her. Make him fit to
the pattern of youth, the polish of an actor. Those old frauds find him irresistible. We have to put aside emotion and follow the route that reason indicates to us.
Listen to me. Don't you realize that before our meals, I watch slaves taste our food and wine, strengthen our bond. Take Octavia. Enjoy a beautiful and loving wife. After the marriage, you are to be granted proconsular powers. That means power. That means safety. And if the emperor ever asks where and how his wife, with the daughter Messalina, spends her nights and some of her days.
She doesn't spend much time at the palace.
Does she have a lover?
Worse, magic rituals in the woods.
I won't tell him.
I'm the mother of your children.
Does she love them?
She dotes on her son, Britannicus. He has epilepsy, but she would do anything for him. She loves him more than her life.
Uncle and husband, this is politics, not romance.
I adopt this worthy young man as my son.
No imperial coin ever bore the face of a woman. Not unless she were dead, of course.
Have you completely lost your mind?
I'm the Emperor's wife.
If you oblige our generals to occupy that damp and dreadful island...
No! Yeah, I'm gonna stay alive. Waging a new campaign would be reckless and irresponsible. We shall not do it.
And it's all like this. It's outrageous.
When you were gone so long that some men thought they could do without you for good, your wife gave them someone to hate.
I have made a new will. Britannicus will be emperor.
The hurt again, don't step aside when he hits the ghost. The hurt again, don't step aside, demands control.
The mountain won't fall to his knees.
When the Emperor is dead.
No one must enter or leave. Tigellinus, come with me.
My lady.
Your Emperor is dead. He did not leave us without naming his successor, a descendant of the divine Augustus, Lucius Claudius Nero.
You will trust her. Take her advice. Who knows what dangers could grow from the sentimental ideas of an ignorant child.
I have a weapon to regain control of my son. Give me time to use it.
You wouldn't do it. Destroy yourself.
It's to be. Strike the wound of life.